Yeah, so yeah, your voice will not be included in the podcast. Wait, where am I supposed to go now? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go over there. Sadly, I don't think I have a chocobo yet. Oh, personal mapping. 2000 kilo.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down. You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Play it by ear then.
Onward.
I do not know the website you've got a problem.
That's it.
What's what?
No, I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh. Twice. I go website and they cannot reach. What the heck?
We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
One day, I will try to defeat you, but not today. Yeah. Can I just step on the tail or something? Come on, wake up.
Seriously, yeah. Thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
And here we are. Here we are.
We made it. Huh?
Welcome to Golden Key.
Are we staying here? Just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blood.
You see, I'm making up that guy was speaking of freebies. Here's one for me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
Well, what?
As promised, I should be smooth.
I admit, I didn't expect it.
You guys ready to set sail?
What? Am I supposed to go?
Relax. I'm not...
I'm surprised he gave us one of his pieces, just like that.
Oh, you know, yeah, yeah.
Maybe he'll make... Already? The ship all right?
It's bedtime.
Yeah. I'll take it.
Hmm?
Morning. Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
The loading takes so long.
Stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough. The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. And it's ceasefire.
Those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty.
They've set up an inspection point.
Are you doing to fight
if the road
ahead
now? Is blocked, then we find a way around.
No ammo. Cannot fight. Got ammo. Simple.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead. There they are. Want to take them out?
Oh yeah. Scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
We should seek a vantage point.
The hill.
I reset everything. Alright, just finished what chapter 1. I mean, okay, when I did on the US region, the dish, I ended at chapter 6. Yeah, that took me about one week to go through, and I played slow with side quests. A lot of side quests. A lot. So this one will take me a bit faster, I think. I hope so lah. Wait, I'll be right back. I need to go get a drink. People watching the thing. Who's watching the? Yeah, should be lah. But she says she's sleeping. Never mind. Oh, so touching. Nope.
Suppose the Crown's Guard is still active.
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later.
got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only way is forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for...
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor? Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
Crystal and the King's ring. What they... And after all...
Huh?
Cor left a message. There... Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you. You got me what I need. Take it for a spin. It'll be a riot.
Us?
Y'all want to think?
Why are you asking?
Yep.
Sid.
Yep.
Got us there.
So y'all got there. If y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Another test from the old man.
He sure is.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
Show your trophy, don't hide it.
Indeed.
Took it all,
and we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Gotten 500 kill, but yeah, didn't. Never mind.
The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
That was like, what, 2 years ago? A year ago.
This must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
Yeah, it looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Your hunt. Miss, I'm... Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects.
Where was the...
Remember, fellas, only one.
Where was the other treasure map that I find here?
Yeah. I wonder. What's this scratch here?
Nope.
Tough sucker like that must have seen his fair share of fun.
Somewhere here. No. I'm gonna do that later.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I'll take the wheel from here. So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
No. The quest is around here. I forgot. The quest is about walking distance. This time, legit forget until. Although, where did I find the map last time? How did I? Something. Oh wait. Can I?
This one here's
broken. I don't know. Okay, lah. I press the wrong button and click that.
Can't keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Core the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Core the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
The wise make their own luck.
Do you think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles? Wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
Tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the marshal.
Marshal.
Not yet.
That's not the only power your forebears left. Another. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you. For the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb, and we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
We know their inside the tunnels.
Gotta love it.
Okay.
Stay down. Yeah. You haven't lost your edge one bit, Marshall.
Still got an edge at any rate.
I really don't know the Ragnarok one is sometimes like when you warp strike the thing don't connect. The warp strike don't connect and then you're just like so close to damaging the monster. Yeah, no, I meant the warp strike.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire.
Yeah, now warp strike,
It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place. Take a mat on, or sneak up on the mine. The choice is yours. Yeah.
Must be thanks to my balanced diet,
the one that excludes vegetables.
Here can get the gun. I remember that.
Back to it.
No, the fight there. You see, one can use the gun.
A Magitek armor. Dangerous. This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
I mean, it's easy, lah, but dangerous. Yeah.
Marshall, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
How much I do here? I see something that I'm picking at. Something. Oh, wait. Oh. Dang it. Fight me! No gun, you piece of shit.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
All right. Let's see. I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge.
Huh. What's this? A cable?
Wonder where. Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up. I can feel eyes on us.
I guess. We turn our backs. Try to only laugh.
Did you see that? Something ran past.
What was it?
Don't know. Let's find out.
Hello? Anybody home? I'm coming in. Ever wonder if people like died here? Maybe. I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's plain.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this.
Bummer. It's locked.
It came from there. What is it now? Above us!
Look out!
Oh. Oh, E2. Okay. As you see, just want to get this dungeon off the way.
A place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Totally. First time through here, right?
Looks it.
What thing? Ah, Han Solo, the movie. They don't know what to make ready. I'm not really that big of a Star Wars fan now, but another, I think people will enjoy this, I guess. With this place. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, like, some people also hating on the prequel trilogy also. Which I can say nothing since I only watched the prequel trilogy.
Ooh, this looks promising.
An ominous sort of
stay sharp.
That means it's like the anime version, like manga or like life adaptation.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled.
Getting
by.
One song.
You're up.
I, after this one, I go back to the main entrance, then yeah, then I'ma log out. I do this, go back to the main entrance of the dungeon, then I'ma stop and then go off. Yeah.
So Noct borrows the old king's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line. Cut it out, man.
Yeah.
Finally picked up. Good to hear. I have attacked the Empire. I need you. We've left. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
It ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can you really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Ready for this?
Oh, good.
Gonna stop us.
One false move and you're done.
Just keep it together, Bronto.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Ignis!
Hello. Wait. Yeah, I just like to put it.
Feisty little devils.
Can you like stop trying to like criticize everything? Come on, man. From a distance. Look at my level first. Look at the cat level. That is why actually I just wanted to try on this.
Come on, wake up.
Oh man. And you do know my essential, that one I never put, and I don't think I put anything in the warp strike damage in. Level 8 versus level 35. Okay, let's see lah. Because I tired. Cannot that one. Yeah, I'm a bit dodging. I do not know why. Too used to it. Yeah. Let's see. This, but yeah. Sun, Chain Fury, S Step, and Blink. Teemo is Super Link. Link Up, Fury Shot, Reflex, Analyze when I'm playing. I'll decide. Wait, what? Okay, now. There you are.
The curl acquires charge from the particles in the air. If you see it seated on its haunches, stay back.
Then what if we don't?
Oh. You die.
Hey, apples! That's one ferocious feline.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Come on, boy.
prefer that one. Zephyr's one.
All better?
My bad.
Seriously? Never mind.
You're a little close. Keep your distance.
Yep. I'm gonna try to do this tomorrow lah.